the technique for the dominant sharp 11. As you can see, I have to be doing some stretching on the high E string, because I have the high the sharp 11 also on the high E string. And then I roll up to the sharp 11 again and do four hammer-ons again.